Women have their purpose, we have our purpose. That's just, it's what it is. You can't ever deny yourself who you are, because this is what it is. You're gorgeous, you're beautiful, you look like a woman, you have that. When you get naked and you take off your clothes, you have to look in your mirror with confidence, and you have to love yourself. You have to look at that thing like, yes, I see this right here. This is perfection.
Okay. Yeah. They want a girl with a big ass, big dick, big tits, big everything.
Yeah.
And they want it to be functional.
And I want a man with a big bank account.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Shit, that's a must.
Increasingly, they're getting the same rights, the same recognition as natural born women. When, let's be honest, they're not natural born women. They will never be natural born women. And that's not to take a stab at it. I don't understand how everyone can get their panties in a bunch about the truth.
Video, I got very insulted, to tell you the truth. My blood pressure went through the roof. And I saw, that's not very ladylike. That's not you. That's from a woman who's not secure of her womanhood. I am very secure of my womanhood. Wherever I go, I don't hide. I don't try to lighten my skin, nothing. Because I know that my body has nothing to do with my gender identity. The fact that I cannot bear children, there's a lot of cis women that cannot bear children, or they don't want to bear children, mm-hmm. Right?
This is where I want to stand in. I want to, and this is just me being, just my honest opinion. I feel that a lot of transgender women, and don't, you know, go at me for this, I feel like a lot of transgender women are delusional when it comes to their belief system, and gender has nothing to do with the physicality.
I'm so used to people being treating me really bad. I'm so used to people.
It's okay, Ashley.
I'm so used to people being so horrible to me.
Can we shut off for a second?
The girls have been so shady to me.
And I'm turning on the fan.
Come on. Listen, girl.
Okay. No, I don't want to stop.
I want to stop, bitch.
I don't want
to. I need to tell you something, bitch.
I don't want to stop. I want to tell you my story.
Okay, but you gonna tell it?
I'm so used to girls being so shady.
All right, King, wait. Let her get away. Just
that automatically, I thought that.
Keep rolling.
You know. This person is really like this, and I watch her show. I like all the photos, and then to meet someone that you
idolize and look up to
and
as
then
a trans woman,
see them just be like, so bitch, whatever, yeah, no one, and I really felt really hurt.
Actually, all this trans on trans hating needs to very much stop. Like, at the end of the day, I, like, all y'all bitches need to be humble, number one. Because at the end of the day, bitch, we all started as a boy with an M on our motherfucking ID. Let's keep it all the way 100. And number two, bitch, you ain't no fabric than nobody, bitch. Like, let's be real. Like, bitch, let's, like, ask some real shit, because I'm tired of that. Because, you know, I've been experiences where I ran into, like, certain girls, and they paid me dust. Didn't acknowledge me, nothing. And I'm like, are you serious?
Now, what I said was, in that dynamic, I'm a woman of trans experience. I don't identify with women because I was not born a genetic woman.
You were not born a female. That's
you, don't, you don't have to be born a woman to be woman. You're just a woman.
Girls, you're both pretty. You claim to be my sister and my friend. That's the second guy that I've talked to on whether it was going to be a relationship or hanging out. Listen,
but it was two years ago.
Let me say the situation, because you want to know, right? You're going to keep cutting me off, or you're going to let me finish.
Okay.
Okay, so that was the second guy that you did that to me with. The first guy, supposedly, you had no idea who he was. That's fine. He's not my boyfriend. The fact is, it's sisterhood, and there's a girl code. Every guy that you brought to your house tried to fuck with me. Told you, yo, what's up with your girl, my mom? Let me hit that. Yo, what's up? Let me have a threesome. What did I tell you? You would ask me to be involved. And what did I tell you? Nah, I'm cool, sis. That's you. That's all you. I don't know how you truly feel about him. That's all you, boo. I got my own. You know what I'm saying? I got mine.
Wait a minute.
What? How do I stop that? Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait. It does not need to come all the way to me.
You don't like it when I bring up. You don't like it when I bring up.
Wait a minute. Wait. Hold on. You're supposed to be coming here at all.
But that's embarrassing. That whole little scandal that you did embarrassed the whole cast.
Can I say something? Can I just please have the floor?
I hope she knows she's
going to
pay for my phone.
Can I please have the floor? I would like to have the floor for 1 second, please. I know that I don't have really nothing to do with this issue. Could I just say something really quick? To be honest, I think the issue at hand is not being resolved. It's being overshadowed by negativity. Okay?
The issue.
Everyone in the public
is.
Turn
it on.
Everyone in the public.
I'm finished with the show. I'm
fucking. Fox, come here, please. Come back here. Fox,
it is what it is.
Fox, come here. We all coming together for a purpose, to unite and to bring out good inspiration.
Why don't you, I feel like you're preaching to the choir here, because I'm the type of,
I don't want to be all quiet, so let me fall back.
I'm not the person with the anger issues. I think what you need to do, I'm gonna go outside, I'm gonna take a breather. And I'm gonna take a smoke, whatever. And once you figure that out with her, then you come and get me.
All right, Fox. Just try to relax a little bit and just try to get yourself back so we could try to come back full circle.